Welcome to a short tutorial on how to safely erase your Samsung SSD drive. This tutorial works for both ordinary SSDs and M.2 SSDs. First, you want to go to Samsung and download the Magician software. A link is in the video description next to a link to our merch store for nerds. When trying to install the Magician software, you might be prompted with a user account control warning. Simply click yes in that case. The software is safe. Once the software has been installed and opened, look for the data management section on the left-hand side. You will find an entry called Secure Erase. There you have to select the drive you want to erase. You now have to create a bootable USB drive to do just that. Please note that the USB drive will be formatted in the process and all previous data will be lost. After the successful creation, boot from this USB drive. If it does not automatically, change the boot priority in your BIOS. You can access the BIOS by hitting either F8, F9, F12 or the delete key and swap the current device for the USB drive. Simply save and exit and wait for the bootable USB drive to do its magic. You will now see a couple of warnings which will remind you that all data will be lost on the selected Samsung SSD drive. Press Y to accept the disclaimer and proceed formatting your SSD. This is how you safely erase all data from a Samsung SSD drive. Like and share this video if it helps you, subscribe to help the channel, and we will see you in the next one.